Well, it's getting closer to night in the game, and the stupid caps lock on these cheap computers and won't even work. I mean, I can't even remove it. It's not even possible to remove it. I tried Control Shift Caps Lock. None of it will work. The mouse can't even click anything, which is unfair. Mouse doesn't even do anything. So enjoy and watch my character and watch my character starve to death. I can't even save. Probably gonna swim to the island. Looking at like seven things, but none of them work. And the only one I found that doesn't require settings is a lie. I swear. What company makes this computer? It's pathetic. I'm trying for like 10 minutes now, trying to fix this. I'm from game morning to game night. Or if I don't have to work. Right, welcome to part three. And there's more flying turtles. I swear, I saw so many flying turtles during the entire time. Three flying turtles. What the hell? These are mutant turtles. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I meant Teenage Mutant Tanner Turtles. I don't want to shift because I press the caps and it's going to completely lock it out. Since like Windows 10 computers like really suck, they're not actually designed to handle caps locks like every other in the world.
We're gonna harvest these feathers. Alright, I'm gonna go look for a ship. I'm gonna attempt to swim it. I'm gonna go find I'll go this way. I'm gonna go look for the church blueprint. That ship. It's a shark infested area. Apparently, there's a lot of sharks supposed to spawn here because I've seen like a shark, right? I haven't seen. I'll build it up there. We're gonna go visit the yacht. There's a lockup over there. Hey, I don't know what this is. There's a cave down here. Oh, but that cave, I need scuba gear for that. Yeah, this river's just a cave. There's a much bigger one with like a cave that's like less of a swim. I'm gonna try to attempt it. Selling today. Well, I'm pretty sure. The island was back there. It was one of those. I'll still find something also. There's some more islands in that country. Alright, that should be a thing of the tree. That means the yacht's nearby. Oh no, that's just a different hill. Behind that should be another one with a tree on it. Yeah, the yachts. What the hell? Hey! Hopefully sharks don't eat rat or don't bite their ass. Like in the raft. There's a game called The Raft. It's a really good game. Before it's time. I like how The Raft just early got the spawns. I'm gonna go up there and I'm gonna cut some trees down. Oh yeah, there's a cave nearby. Should I try it? There's four people in it. I used to have a base like over there. Like on the hill over there. Let's go. I was gonna save this for my friend, but I guess not. Kind of a war stuff. Oh no, that teddy bear is a monster. There are some pretty weird and sus things up here. I want to have this already ready for when I want to leave. But I want to have like a small sword to it. Things for like trophies. Good trophy. All right, let's go. That's kind of sus, but it doesn't matter. I go in your front of me. Oh, snap.
Well, I got some new things.
I'm not going to even try to beat the game. I just want to have like a base and defend now. Oh, look, there's a hut up there. Oh, yeah, that's Capital Village. I need to make peace with them. What exactly is I will order to shift this? Hope I got some new things. I wanna go get the crossbow, I wanna get it though. Yeah, you gave me two of them. Alright, now I can swim faster. Oh yeah, I gotta save it before I leave. I'm gonna swim there, I'm actually gonna attempt it. Alright, I'll swim there. Oh, the sun. Should be like a beach here, like full of like crates, cargo crates. Yeah, I'm giving this raft a name. It's the Sharky Raft. Because there's a shark, a dead shark on it. Oh, I see those mountains. Something like the island over here. And like a beach of crates and stuff. Yep, I see the mountains where I'm very close to the snow region. Where like snows and crap. This is some decent land. Well, there's no islands over here. There should be some, like, small islands over here. Like, up there should be an island. Even if there isn't, I'll have to go to the other side of the island. Well, technically, it's a pin. It's a law. I mean, their territory now. Yeah, it's a peninsula. So this peninsula, it's probably a Canadian. It's probably Canadian. Yeah, probably a Canada. This is probably in Canada. What is this? It's just there. Look at this holding up my character. Oh, I have a fire right here. I also want to put the fire. What's going on? My food's gone. Is that a fire up there? One of those maple trees. Wait, but there are maple trees up here. There's maple trees, and it's like the quarter region too. This is in Canada. It's like the northern parts of Canada have maple trees. This is the Canadian Peninsula. It's really tiny though, it's smaller than Tennessee. It's probably smaller than Rhode Island, honestly. It's so dark in my room. It's getting dark outside. But I've also got a curtains grip lock. Looking out. I got pins and needles in my finger. prevent the blood circulating through it. Alright, the blood circulated. Alright, time to sail to the other side of the island and look for the area. We'll look for it. Well, after I save, of course. Time to go bring back some logs and start like actually building. Once I fill this up, I'm gonna come back and land. My battery's at 5%, so I'm gonna go back and save it. Then I cut the camera off. My phone battery had to go dead so quick.